Hi, I'm Christine Corrado with Proactive Investors. Here's your small cap snapshot for Tuesday, May 1st. The Russell 2000 and the S&P 600 were both down slightly at midday Tuesday amid a broader market sell-off. Nutrisystem is one of the top gainers among small caps, jumping more than 20%. The weight loss products company reported earnings and revenue that beat Wall Street expectations late Monday, crediting its direct-to-consumer business. Shares of medical device company Inogen also jumped more than 20% after announcing strong first quarter earnings, beating consensus estimates on earnings per share and increasing its full year guidance for net income. The California-based company produces portable oxygen concentrators. Big Lawry Holdings was one of Tuesday's top decliners, with shares falling more than 25% after shareholders approved a plan to split the stock into two classes. The Texas-based holding company is the parent of chain restaurant Steak & Shake. It'll be removed from the S&P 600 by the end of the week as a result of the change. Silicon Valley company Intevac was another top decliner, with shares down more than 27% after disappointing first quarter results. The tech company reported an earnings loss of 23 cents per share and a total loss of $5.1 million. From our New York newsroom, I'm Christine Corrado with Proactive Investors.